I went to the thrift store and I found this Y2K Juicy Couture velour hoodie. Everything at the Goodwill bins is sold by the weight, and this was only about a pound, so I only spent $1 on it. I'm a college student, and I actually make extra money by flipping these items from the thrift store and reselling them onto eBay. So after looking up this hoodie on eBay, I should be able to get around $30 to $60 plus shipping for it.